My name's Keegan Richmond. I'm based out of the Boone Wildlife Research Station in Boone, Iowa.
Okay, if you could tell me how you got interested in conservation work and how you went about your education and all of that, I'd sure appreciate it.
Well, I grew up as a fisherman and a hunter. My grandparents and my father had a big part to play in that, so I've been doing both of those activities since I could pull a rod or a gun. So I've always known that I wanted to go into science or ecology. I finally decided on becoming a fisheries professional just because I love fishing. And when you do fisheries work, you would be fishing otherwise, so it's a really good time. I decided to go to Iowa State University because I live in Iowa. They have one of the best ecology programs in the nation, in my opinion, and they have a great staff. There's all sorts of hands-on activities to do, and I learned a lot there. If you want to go in the fisheries field, I would advise that you plan on taking on a master's degree as well, just to increase your understanding and to get more experience in the field before you enter the job market.
Okay, and how many years does it take to those degrees?
4 years for your bachelor's degree in animal ecology at Iowa State. I think that's pretty standard. Master's programs probably vary quite a bit. I think the standard is 2 years. Usually you'll get into a position underneath a professor who has a research project to do, and then you go out and do the field work and design a study and write the papers and results.
And what are you working on now?
I'm working with the Iowa DNR through the AmeriCorps program, the Summer of Fisheries Aid. So I am helping with shocking lakes, netting fish, stocking fish, and maintaining equipment.
And so you're based out of...
I'm based out of the Boone Wildlife Research Station in Boone, Iowa.
Oh, at the Ledges?
Yep.
Okay.
Ledges Park.
Okay.
There's a lot of good folks there, too. There's a very large staff of wildlife research and fisheries folks there.
Okay.
Great place to work.
Anything else you can think of?
Experience.
Just get all the
experience. Get into an internship, volunteer, find anything you can that's in your field that'll help you out. And don't just find jobs in your field. If it's during the school year and you can get a job doing construction or anything to broaden your horizons is definitely what it takes to be successful as you go on after college.
Well, thank you very much. And what is your name?
My name's Keegan Richmond.
Keegan. Nice to meet you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Have a good one.